There is a brother there. Yeah, you brother, you've carried the child. Yes. God loves you. God loves you. I don't know you, but God knows you. You are a very hardworking brother. But you've been fighting chemo at the breakthrough. And you've been seeing a lot of things at home. But I've seen even where it's coming from. But tonight is your breakthrough.
Lord.
And you were under expectation. You are saying, I want to see it. God knows you, brother. Tonight. And you've been seeing it troubling your family. It's a demon. But tonight it's going away.
Amen. Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Is it true, brother? Yeah, you are free now.
Amen.
It's cut off.
Amen.
You've been seeing it. It's over.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, here's my mother. Here, yes, yes, mother. You might not understand English. This one, yeah? This one, this mother. Yes, yes. The Lord wants to deliver you. God loves you. You've been feeling headache. High blood pressure has gone around you, making your legs feeling pain. The Lord is here. Yes. I said you don't understand English. And somebody had to interpret for you. Yeah, you believe the Lord is here? Is it true? Yes, it's just there.
Amen.
Now she's happy. It's there.
Amen.
It's finished.
Hallelujah.
In the name